The Rockies had a little team building yesterday. They hosted their first Colorado casting contest. Charlie Blackmon won the event before it even started, showing up in his fishing waders. Now, Blackmon didn't actually win the contest, but look, he certainly stole the show with that outfit. And that whole stealing the show thing, something he should be used to after a record season last year.